swear to God.
They say my beat touch.
Impediment that kept me in the cold. Talking with the lisp, I guess something like this. Now I talk for a living, funny how life gets. I never drank or smoked weed in high school. I was a late bloomer. For me personally, puberty could have came sooner. I always seem to be a couple years behind, but I'm coming to believe that everybody has a time.
I've been up all night.
Yeah, writing to the beat, trying not to fall asleep.
And I know I'm gonna get things right.
Tell the story of my life in the middle of the night. Looking back at how it was, reminiscing growing up.
And I'm trying to look back at what I've done, but I know that I've only just begun.
Hey yo, on New Year's I bought myself an SUV. Then I got into a car crash in less than 2 weeks. I should have took my own advice, bought something cheap, cause my car insurance doubled just to keep it on the street. And damn, I hope I never fly again. I took a flight to Texas and thought I'd die when we dropped 1,000 feet in 5 seconds or less. Now every time I get on a plane, I'm a nervous wreck. Back to my childhood, remember big wheels? When I was a young boy, toys were a big deal. We cruised big hills,
man, just go for it.
Smashed my head wide open, though, still got the scar to show for it. But I never broke a bone in my body, and it's odd cause my hobbies were skateboarding and hockey. I never had nobody sign my cast, but you never heard nobody ever rhyme like class.
I've been up all night.
Yeah, writing to the beat, trying not to fall asleep.
And I know I'm gonna get things right.
Tell the story of my life in the middle of the night.
I've been up all night. And I'm trying to look back at what I've done, but I know that I've only just begun.
Something
from the world with a smile.
I masturbated, I thought I needed help. It was dark
in my
room,
more.
I thought I was peeing on myself.
What the hell?
Yeah, I never had the birds or the bees talk. I didn't know the joy that could come from my dirty thoughts. At age 15, I started writing rhymes. But I think I told the story many times. I'd like to believe there's more to me than MCing. But I write to the beat, and that's what I end up being. This ain't a song.